Hello, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to My Celebrity Talk Show. I'm Azira, the host for today. So I'm with Mr. Ikram, the trainer for My Celebrity. Okay, My Celebrity is a weekend enrichment program that we help in risk preschool in every Saturday from the young age student from 6 to 12 years old. Okay, I would like to ask Mr. Ikram, the animator for the My Celebrity program. So, Mr. Ikram, can you briefly explain about what the subject that you taught in My Celebrity and what the reaction of the students for the first class and the second class that you held in My Celebrity for the past week?
Hello, my name is Ikram. So I'll be teaching animation for My Celebrity. So far, we already begin the second class already done the second class. So far, the student reaction is positive, very excited to learn. And by the way, animation is about animation. Normally, animation is about a cartoon you always watch. So, we normally explain about the fundamental first, so that's what we try to do with the students.
Okay. So, for the first time, the young age for 5 years old students, so what they learn actually in your class?
So, in first class, we teaching what is animation.
What is animation? Okay.
So, from there, they have to understand example with the wish cartoon and everything. Mm-hmm. And then the second class, we show the type of animation, what kind of cartoon. Mm-hmm. So they will understand the difference.
Between the
various of animation.
The short, how about the short in animation? Can you explain more? The cartoon, the short that you taught for your students?
So, type animation, we explain there are blocks. For this class, we just mentioned three types: 2D, 2D animation,
2D animation,
3D animation, and stop motion.
Stop motion. What are the difference between the three types of animation?
So the 2D animation is like beginning of the animation. Okay. Yes, normally it's 2D animation. Mm-hmm. So they draw one by one, paper by paper. Mm-hmm. So they make a moving.
Next,
they will make the animation.
So from the 2D animation, switch the paper, and then after that, they can make the animation moving, lah.
Yeah.
Okay. So can you? So now we have the VR in front of us. So I would like to ask Mr. Ikram to explain more about VR, and can you show us about the VR game, okay?
So basically what we have here is actually a part of the model. Mm-hmm. Mainly to give exposure to kid.
Okay.
Only VR actually is not tool for animation, but but to create it require animation.
Oh, okay.
So if present something, at least to show kids to learn something new.
So in your class, actually they can play with the VR. In which class? Is it for the 10th class, the last class, or
One of the modules?
One of the module. Oh, okay. Is it exciting, right? Okay, can you show us how to play with the VR? Okay. Can you demo it for us?
Yes, I will show you. Okay, do this. It works.
Okay. What we call the hand?
What we're using now is HTC HTC Vive. So one of the VR hardware. They have other
HTC?
Three.
HTC
Vive.
Okay.
So they have three model HTC Vive. Valve Index, the new one, and the one I'm not sure, but. They have three VR hardware that quite common. that support all the VR software.
Okay.
Let's see.
So first of all, we have to put the.
Okay. So they have actually how this thing actually work. We entering the virtual reality VR. So we require two sensor and then a goggle and two controller.
Okay. Oh, now we call that controller. Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So by wearing this goggle, as we can see the we entering the virtual reality. So I've been playing Spider-Man Far From Home, just came out. Quite excited to see how it will work. So I'm pretty sure the kid will be excited to play and learn how animation works at the same time.
Okay. Alright, can how to turn on the device? Or just press on the button, right?
Yeah, okay. Actually I become a Spider-Man, so using spiderweb to climb, and I can start any surface I want to go there and pull it and go there and then stick it in the so I try to actually I don't know if you can see actually I'll be entering the top of the thing.
Okay.
Want to jump down the
building. Oh, alright, okay.
So maybe you can see what I try to describe.
Okay, I can see from your PC.
Alright, so I'll jump down.
Okay.
This is very bad.
Okay. So now you are jumping from the top of building, is it?
Yeah, actually flying out.
Alright.
Using my spiderweb. I think I already done the time limit. This one of the part is time trial. So I need to try that. So far I get 5 seconds. I don't see any application that I'm for.
Okay.
So far, but the art offer is quite a lot already. The Archer, you can create machine from VR, and you can draw virtually in 3D view. You can look around while drawing, like 3D drawing. You can use Google Earth using VR. You can look around the world.
Is it the Google Earth science subject?
For Google, I prefer geography subject.
Oh, geography subject. Okay.
So much more
related to the geography subject, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
For science, they have solar system. Various
of moon. Solar system.
Solar system, yeah.
Okay.
So we can know where is Sun, where is Earth, where is Mars. Maybe I can show you if I have.
Because in which Islamic school, actually, we study science for USR.
Right.
So it's more suitable for us.
Yeah.
Okay.
Normally, we can use for exercise.
Mm-hmm.
So, actually, just now, I just mentioned. So.
Oh, exercise. What's the game is it?
Archery and also like throwing ball, shooting game.
So you have in that game you have to move your body, is it?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, so we have end our talk show for today. So hope all of you excited for our talk show for today. So next, see you for the next talk show. Okay, bye.